Are you not? That we can use to help teach our dogs how to relax and how to take treats more calmly from our hands. And all we need to do is treat them. Penny, Pen, I'm gonna take one treat in my hand, in a fist, bring it down to her. She can have it the instant that she takes it nicely. Good. So no pawing, no biting, no grabbing my hand. Hi, sweet pea. Good girl. No nuzzling, no grabbing. Touch. Good girl. So here's the treat. If she's calm, I just open my hand and she can have it. Just by asking her to wait patiently for the treat, she starts to calm down. Everything else about her becomes calmer. Her breathing slows down. Her tail stops moving. She stops being so wiggly. She becomes more calm. Are you calmer?